The wind-swept prairies of northern Colorado may not be the place you'd expect history to be made. But Friday afternoon,
take that handle.
A small group gathered to watch a big moment.
All right, you get ready.
Five black-footed ferrets released into the wild, the latest step in their Colorado comeback.
To be able to work with an animal that we thought was gone is just, I mean, it's undescribable.
Tina Jackson says the ferrets were believed to be extinct until a ranch dog found one on a Wyoming farm in the early 80s. About a dozen were captured, breeding the population that exists today.
That's who has produced everybody we've got right now.
Still, with less than 500 in the wild, this mammal is widely considered the rarest in North America.
We're facilitating, hopefully, the recovery of the species.
Aaron Meyer is a wildlife ecologist and says prairie dog habitat destruction and plague among colonies remains the biggest threat to these ferrets.
Majority of their diet are prairie dogs, and they depend on prairie dogs in their burrow systems for survival.
By releasing the ferrets into the wild here at Sandstone Natural Area near the Wyoming border, they hope to see populations thrive.
The ultimate goal, returning this beautiful prairie to a piece of what it once was.
And this is a piece of the prairie landscape that really should be out there.
In northern Larimer County,
they're here for a reason.
Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.